But what was life like for Ming growing up?
It was kind of hard. And I used to be bullied a lot for it because people used to say like, oh, if this person was your sister, why did she do this for you? Why did she do that for you? And it's like, at a young age, it's like, you don't know how to answer questions like those. I never needed her to help me get to my goal. I just needed her to see that I can do it. And she can be proud of me without having to think that I needed to have an easy way to get to the top.
Is that important to you to feel that sense of independence to do it yourself?
It really is important to me. I used to have this urge of just trying to like impress my sister. I'm not gonna lie, I always had this urge to impress her because anybody else, I wouldn't give a f- about.
So what's your current relationship with Nicki?
We was never close. She was like always like busy. She be busy and stuff like that. I be doing my too. Like, even though people do think that like we are not cool, we're gonna argue. I'm not gonna lie. Me, like, my sister do be getting mad at me. But this is nothing new. Like, siblings gonna fight.
What you be doing, man?
I was gonna say, why?
Listen, bro.
Why do you think she gets mad?
Ming is just Ming, bro. Respectfully. I'm not even gonna lie. I be getting everyone tight, bro.
People were saying that y'all look just alike. Do you think you guys look like twins?
I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Wait.
Do the face. Oh, let me see you. So. Let me see you do a face. Let me see you do the face.
There you go.
And so for the people that don't know, you and Nicki Minaj are half sisters through your father, correct?
Yeah, through my father, exactly. We have the same dad. She was a good sister. Like, she did check up on me and my dad from time to time. Like, she always made sure that we was, like, you know, at least good situated in a way. Like, it doesn't matter if she was distant or not. She was still, like, you know, being there. She was still making sure that we was all good. Like, I don't have no hate towards her. And if people think that I do, that's y'all problem, not mine.
Do you think that like Nicki may be trying to protect you from like the bad
side
of the music industry?
My sister always wanted to like let me know that people are really dirty in the music industry. Right. It's always family at the end of the day. No matter how much we argue, fight, it got nothing to do with anyone else but us. We still gonna be family.
Why would a person speak on a person they love? Why would a person speak openly about a private person? Why would a person do that? Who would you speak about in your interviews if someone wanted to interview you? Yourself, right? It's always a bad sign if a person who's not even in your line of work is doing interviews with people in your line of work. Like, I think y'all think talent, like, you could catch it like a cold. Or maybe people could pass it through the genes. Even with blood relation, what God has given to me is mine. You have to go and get your own. You have to discover whatever it is that you're great at. Being a mooch and a clown.
Hey man, so you gonna tell me 94.6 of y'all are not subscribed? What are y'all doing? Hit that subscribe button and put notifications on all. Now let's get to the video.
Yo, what's the word? Now check it out. Man, now you heard both sides. It started from Ming Lee interview that she did on a podcast that's called We in Miami Podcast. Now shout out to them for the clip that we played at the beginning. And then you heard Nicki Minaj response. Now do you feel like she just went overboard with the response? But it made me question how tight of a relationship that they had, because notice in the interview she said that they're half sisters. So they might not have that close of a relationship as you might think. She also stated that they not that close. So why would you expect Nicki Minaj to really give you a handout like that in this cutthroat music industry Now I'm gonna need y'all to get in the comment section. Do you feel like Nicki Minaj went overboard with her response? Because her sister did air out family business. Now the question is, did she try to reach out to Nicki Minaj before she went public with these interviews? Because you know people get paid for interviews. I'm thinking Nicki Minaj is coming from the point of view of, why are you talking to the world and the internet when you could talk to me? But if they don't have that line of connection, maybe that's a desperate attempt. But yeah, like I said, y'all need to get in the comment section. Let me know how y'all feel about this. Man, get this video up to 50 likes or something. You feel me? But on that note, I'm out.
Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, commenting, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, or personal use tips the balance in favor of fair use.
Are you a fan of my brand and want to show your support? Well, I got some awesome merch for you to check out today. I got everything from stylish t-shirts featuring my logo to cozy hoodies that are perfect for those chilly nights. And don't forget about the signature hats and mugs. Whether you're heading out to a concert, running errands, or just hanging out with friends, my merch is the perfect way to show your love for the brand. And the best part, I got some exclusive deals and discounts going on right now. So what you waiting for? Head over to the store, grab your favorite item before they gone.
Yo, 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 you now rocking with classic music. Now what I want you to do is hit that like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Yeah, let's get it.